This warm-up exercise is called dumbbell external rotation. So he's sitting up tall on the bench. His elbow is directly on top of his knee. His arm is bent at 90 degrees. He's going to raise the weight up within control. The weight should not be heavy. Should be 5 pounds. All you're doing is warming up the shoulder all the way up and down. Control on the way down. All the way up to the top. And one more, and excellent.